Tell JT, with some bad news.
GTA really takes the eye out of AI.
means there's gonna be a big boy coming, like, from in front of you. What did you even hit?
I'm so close, though.
Right, let me see if I can intercept.
This one boy who...
Yeah, mugged him off. Nope.
Not enough. No, so close.
Was that enough?
Oh boy. I'm not sure. That was so close.
How much did you get for
that? That's it. I got a trophy. It was 0.16 seconds between me in third place. Look at this boy. Who is this little geezer? Who do you think you are? Go away. We don't.
What position are you in?
Just finish the race and then mug everyone off.
I literally could if... Wait, actually, I think I can.
You might as well.
But I'll be stuck in a cutscene for a while. What the fuck?
Yeah.
He's literally a lap behind already. Oh my god, you can fucking destroy half these guys.
Do you remember that one race in NFS Rivals that was like 45 minutes long?
The long boy, I remember, oh my god.
The Grand Tour.
Yeah, that one was such a pain in the ass.
It was so long. I had to do it 3 times for the plat. Did you do the plat in the end?
Yeah, I did, unfortunately.
Yeah, you had to do it 3 times. Oh, crash him into me, strat.
Oh my god, this guy's... Oh no, guys, 11, never mind. Oh, hang on. Actually, I don't think you even have to go inside to upgrade. I think you can just go here. Oh, never mind. I got pulled, I got invited.
You got invited in. You were on call.
Of course, on call, my favourite. Oh. Why is this guy indicating? Let me go impale him into a wall.
He does not deserve to, strategy. Ram him into the wall, sorry.
Might as well. I didn't change my car again. The drift events in this game are fucking horrible.
What about, tabletop racing?
Tabletop racing is easily like 100 times better. The drift controls in this game are so fucking bad.
I love how tabletop racing was such a, like a, it was like a really quite straightforward plat. Apart from that one level,
literally,
was just the biggest pain in the bum.